I think it's a really great opportunity for high school students to get as much of a college experience as they can, the chance to live away from home, to learn away from home, to learn what it means to share a space with someone they don't know, someone that may even be from a different country that doesn't necessarily speak their language. I think it's a great opportunity for personal growth for our students, as well as academic growth.
So these summer courses are very similar to the courses I teach at Duke during the regular school year. However, there is one difference, and that one difference is that they're concentrated in a four-week period of time. And 4 weeks is a very different experience because we meet every day for 2 hours, and that intensity gives a different experience, which I quite like. The students, rather than taking several courses and splitting their time among a bunch of different topics, can really focus on one class and really give it 100%. And I think that focused experience is a very intense representation of what college is like.
If I would tell my friends why I like it so much or why they should try to get to summer academy or summer college at Duke, it probably will be most because of people here, the style they teach, how they teach, and what knowledge they give.
We have lectures about different stuff where scientists come and talk about their experience and about research and how to analyze the research and how to write one.
There's nothing holding you back. Like, teachers are willing to help you, aid you, and like give you advice.
And if it's not the best class they've ever taken in their entire life, then I've failed. My goal is that's what I'm aiming for anyway, is to make it just the most fun, interesting, educational math class that they've ever taken.
The pitch competition was the end of the year culmination. Everyone had their projects and everyone gave a 10-minute pitch to a panel of judges. The judges ranged from program coordinators to actual entrepreneurs who have made lots of money in the world. So yeah, really cool people involved. And the students got 10 minutes for each group to explain why the judge should invest in their team.
Basically, it's like getting along with a group of people and discovering something and trying to solve a problem. We could use a technology as our, you know, advance in doing that. We create something and we try to solve a problem.
There's a lot of great presentation skills. I was extremely impressed with how some of them completely rose to the challenge, and all of them had something great going on.
Different people in different classes have different experience, but if you take so far what you like, what you prefer to do, you are having fun.
I think that a lot of the fun comes from putting your effort into a project and working hard on it and seeing it succeed in the end, especially when you're surrounded amongst your friends. I think that that's just a pleasure that not many things can offer you.
So we offer several different club opportunities for students to take part in. We have an arts and crafts club, we have photography, we have a dance and drama club. We have a club that's called Life Hacks, where students learn different essentials for life, you know, like cooking, being able to sew. We also have a team sports club, we have group fitness. We try to organize movie nights, karaoke nights. And so we try to make it as fun as possible for students to, again, have that balance. I would have to say one of my favorite aspects of the program are the dances. Just because some of our students can come and be so serious and so studious, it's really nice and fun to kind of see another side of them.
Duke, it really felt like cared about their students and cared about the well-being of their students too. And I feel like that's what separates this program from many other summer programs.
And I am ready, I'm preparing myself for much harder stuff with help of Duke Summer College.
To be able to say they had this experience and the things that they're able to learn through this experience, I think will be instrumental to them no matter what college they choose to attend.
It's really quick for me, like it was really quick for me to make friends.
You meet new people, you study new stuff, you learn how to be a college student, you learn how to be independent, you learn a lot of stuff. I'm learning what it's like to be a scientist.
I'm really excited for what's to come.